F2 logistics spoiled the debut of Foton's prized recruit Bea De Leon, and the Tornadoes vaunted triple towers with a 25-21, 25-21, 25-14 straight sets win Saturday in the Chooks to Go-Philippine Superliga, PSL, Invitational Conference at the Big Dome. Kim Kianna Dy scored 10 points to lead the Cargo Movers, who punched in 40 attack points and even outblocked the much taller Tornadoes, 8-6. Ara Galang had 9 points, while Majoy Baron and Cruz-Behag had 8 markers each for F2 Logistics. The two powerhouse teams engaged in a tight battle in the first two sets before the Cargo Movers controlled the third frame by building a 10-point cushion. Maaga padaso siguro lahat ng team's nag-aadjust pa sa first game. Hopefully maka-survive kami na ganito yung galaw, said F2 Logistics coach Ramil De Jesus. Jaja Santiago had 12 points to pace Foton, while De Leon debuted with 8 markers for the Tornadoes. In the first game, Generika-Ayala gave newcomer United Auctioneers University of the Philippines, UA Up, a baptism of fire as it tallied a 25-22, 25-9, 23-25, 25-16 victory to kick off its campaign. The Lifesavers blew hot and cold in the first three sets before getting their acts back in the fourth to dispatch the Lady Maroons in 1 hour and 44 minutes. They caught fire in the fourth set with a 14-5 start before pulling away with a 22-15 spread, mostly coming from the Lady Maroons' errors, until Patty Arende nailed the game-winning hit. Generika-Ayala skipper Angeli Araneta was impressive, unloading 26 points built on 23 kills, 2 blocks and an ace. Arende chipped an 18 hits off 16 spikes and a pair of blocks including 20 digs, while Ria Menezes added 11 markers. We were able to balance the play-all rule in the first two sets, but I don't know what happened to our team in the third set. That was our best 7. They did not gel well, said Generika-Ayala head coach Sherwin Menezes, who was impressed with the performance of libero Catherato. We still need to improve our blocking because we are not tall enough, but our floor defense was good. The Lady Maroons put up a gallant stand despite losing ace hitter Tots Carlos for the rest of the conference due to a shin injury. Isamold led the UPUA in its first PSL game, finishing with 15 points including 13 digs, while rookie Magsarile had a convincing debut with 11 hits. Setter A. Alestranero was also instrumental, 23 excellent sets on top of 16 digs. Earlier, all the 10 teams paraded in an Indonesian-inspired opening ceremony to kick off the mid-season conference. The 20-woman national pool, which will be part of the Invitational as part of its build-up campaign for the 18th Asian Games Indonesia in August, were also recognized in the opener spearheaded by PSL chairman Philip Elajuko, Larong Volleyball Sao Pilipinas Incorporated.